To all the ANC MPs in Parliament, I have this message. I urge you to put your loyalty to building a better South Africa ahead of your loyalty towards President Jacob Zuma and vote in support of the motion. Your choice is clear. It is either Zuma or South Africa.